Hello and welcome to a guide for the jumping puzzle achievement Tribulation with Scaffolding in Guild Wars 2. You can find this puzzle in the Dredgehound Cliffs, starting at the Tribulation or the Sour's Embrace waypoint. From the waypoint, you want to go south to the big battlefield and go around it to the right until you reach a wooden structure with a ramp. On the way you can ignore all the mobs, but at the ramp there can be one which you might kill first before jumping. The path is pretty simple. You continue jumping along the platforms to the top. Once you reach the top, you carefully fall down onto the next platform and continue your way. At the end, there can be an event where you have to defeat a stone guardian. He spawns some minions during the fight, which you also have to kill. This event isn't too difficult, especially if you keep distance and jump onto the rocks behind you. Beside a splendid chest and the achievement Tribulation with Scaffolding, there's also a Vista.